Hercules.
Does anybody else just listen to the intro? It's like their favorite anime on repeat. So I like the original better than the new version that came out. They removed an important character. I was like, you can't go wrong, can you? Recommend Romora Kenshin, one of the greatest animes. The original is on Funimation, and I know that because I watched it on Funimation, but it's not on Netflix anymore, but go check it out. The new version is on Crunchyroll, if you want to watch the new version, but it did come out in 1986, so it's kind of an old anime. 1986 or 1996. When did it come out? 1996. So it's a kind of an older anime, but I do recommend it. It's really good. And a wandering swordsman. So I highly recommend it.